Chief, there's a lot more comm traffic passing through this tower than just what's servicing the Didact satellite. These systems use data attenuators to regulate the flow of communications. Destroying those would drown out the tower's transmission. The tower's instructions to the Didact's shields would be drowned in the noise. Attenuator would most likely be housed in a Faraday enclosure. Let's see if we can find its controls around here somewhere. Okay, the structure actually contains three central attenuators. We'll have to sever all three connections. success. The system's overloading. I don't think we'll be having any more trouble from those shields. Running into are being controlled from this tower. Get me to the control room and we might be able to reposition them to block the Didac ship from leaving. We need to be there yesterday. controls. Tapping into the Spire central net. They're mine. Now to imprison them?
What are you doing?
I can't resist his Prometheus! Like Dr. Halsey imprisoned me!
Chief.
His ship's online. They're leaving.
I'm sorry. I don't know what...
Track those liches. We can go across them to get to the Didact ship.
Wait, across them?
Yes.
There are several liches moving in formation towards the Didact ship. We're only going to have one shot at this.
Cortana, what's happening?
I don't know. Hang on!
No time.